right. Right off the deck, feel it. Leaving off that airspeed, right to the top. Kicking the tail around in the classic hammerhead stall. Holding it up there. Come on, Chef. Back to the smoke. This airplane, by the way, was built in Chef's garage. Imagine that. With a 4-point roll. Took 3 years to build this airplane while working as a professional chef.